Hi everyone, as promised, I'm here to answer some of the questions that I received during our online programs. What's the best entry point to correct the SOOF? Easy. You put a horizontal line at the base of the nose, and you grab a vertical line from the lateral frontal area, and when these two lines intersect, this is a good entry point to treat the SOOF, the Miller fat pad, and also the teardrop approach. Also make sure that we use at least the 38 mm cannula with a 25 gauge.